Skates. YouTube. Live yet? Here we go. Share. All right, check out the screen. Support small streams. At RTs. Right now, we're just sharing the stream to different platforms on social media. All right. At peace. At okay. And let's see what else we got. And one more at why not? Let's send it to Sean Abner. And that is shared. I think it's a little odd though because of the time of the day, because it's a Monday, right? See what we can make happen on a Monday. The superstar. Right. And live chat. Okay, here we go. Let's get this camp scheduled. So, let's see. Welcome into the stream. Let's see where we're gonna train at for this camp. We're gonna go back to Brazil. $75,000 for that? Serious? Dang. Dana White's tweeting me out. Go. Alright, let's get this camp started. We got a title to defend. We have straps to defend here. Let's go. Okay. Promote. Invited to be on the video game cover. We're gonna do that. Invited to host the UFC gym opening. We could do that as well. We're just getting our popularity up, gaining fans as we go. And back to the training. Okay, let's work on our submission offense. And our wrestling is maxed, so we don't need to do that. That's max as well. We'll do some light wrestling drills. It's gonna be our first big title defense. Okay, let's do this. Let's train some more. Sharpen up our jiu-jitsu. Get it to a 90 this camp. And some light wrestling. Where's the light wrestling at? More light wrestling. This is all a part of the process. You gotta have a good training camp to have a good fight. Alright, now we're gonna learn something new.
Funny how a rich
Submit your training partner from back sitting. What other stuff do they got? Alright, we submit this guy, we get level 5, rear naked choke.
On the back, I want to see submissions.
Alright, let's submit this guy right away.
There we go, almost have it. Beautiful setup, good job.
This guy's submissions are really good. Alright, let's try that again.
Let's take the back and submit him. I want tight top control in the half guard.
Try that again one more time.
Let's focus on those submissions from the back. There's no advantage if they stand up.
Give this one more go. Because this is unfortunate.
Let's see submissions from the back.
Alright, here we go.
We gotta move. There we go. Let's work for that. Good work. Keep going. Come on, work there.
Ah. Gonna stop this drill. This guy's submission defense is way too high. Alright, let's promote the fight some more. Let's see who won the cover of the video game. Let's go. Alright, the cover's revealed and we are on the front cover. Thanks to everyone who voted. And we'll do some... do a bench press here. Alright, let's promote this fight. Now we need to get in shape. What am I doing? We're not in our prime shape and conditioning. Alright. And we'll do some sledgehammer throws. Some light wrestling. And we should be good to go for this fight. Let's get this fight going. New York, New York versus Gilbert Melendez. This will be our first title defense. Let's go.
To know for your UFC Minute. There comes a point in almost every fighter's career when what got them to the big dance just isn't enough anymore. That was the case this week when it was announced that the up-and-coming lightweight competitor will change gyms in order to work on his jiu-jitsu game on a more consistent basis.
Alright, our first big five-round title fight and title defense. Here we go.
El Niño Melendez.
Fighting a tough veteran in Gilbert Melendez. Pretty much cleaned up the division. We beat everyone in the division. We haven't fought this guy yet, though.
Gilbert El Nino Melendez, and you really, Joe, can't tell the story of this 155-pound division in mixed martial.
Okay, let's go. First walkout with the title wrapped around the waist.
As hard a title shot to come by as there is in any UFC division is
at 155 pounds. Here he is, the consensus number one lightweight title challenger.
Number one lightweight in the world.
At least in terms of the rankings, getting set for a title fight here tonight. A lot of people think he is a live underdog in this championship setting. I guess we'll find out here, Joe Rogan.
This is his first world title defense, and they say that you are not the champion unless you defend your title at least once. So this is his opportunity to not just win the world title, but defend it and become legitimate in the eyes of the connoisseurs.
All right. Our first big title defense. Let's get this fight started.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Melendez is 14 years the elder.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC lightweight champion here tonight? It is time to find out. All right, so here we go, early round one. This belt as hard to retain as any in the UFC.
Oh, man.
Lightweight championship, and there is the belt holder wearing the black and gold.
There we go. Welcome into the stream. It's our first title defense.
As many of you know, this is his first title defense.
21-0.
I have no intentions of relinquishing the title, especially to this
nice leg kick.
We'll see if he can follow up.
Okay.
Words into actions here tonight.
I think this is going to be over quick, folks.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
All right, first round is underway. We'll see.
Oh, yep.
Oh, he's hurt.
Oh, big right hand there.
We got him against the cage.
Nice defense on the single.
Oh, man. Thunderous.
He is in trouble.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
Powerful left hand.
Here we go. Let's let him up here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
No way. See if we can get that submission here. Go for the anaconda.
Looks like he's got an anaconda choke. He's got this anaconda choke sunk in tight.
This looks tight.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
This choke is getting very tight. He might have to tap any second now.
Our first title defense.
And there it is.
Winner via anaconda choke. First
set
round.
Choke, completed the job.
Let's go.
And got the victory.
Well, yeah, so the work in the gym pays off here tonight as he gets the win by
submission. Here we go, boys. 22-0.
Set up on the choke, and I think even better execution.
Coming for that welterweight belt. We're going to go up in division and challenge for a higher belt.
In this case, he chose to tap out.
And look how tight this choke is. There is no escape here, and the only option is to tap.
Let's go.
Bruce Buffer has
what a finish.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Masaki is going to stop for this contest.
Welcome in, everyone.
40 seconds of the very first round.
Stop in. Comment below. How you guys are doing? What you guys got planned today? Alright, the title stays where it belongs.
Well, there is a new king of the 155 pounders, and you are
on to the next.
The undisputed lightweight champion, and it's one thing to come in and beat.
We are on to the next, guys.
Another thing to come in and submit him. So
welcome into the stream.
Result here tonight that we are still digesting, Joe.
We're gonna make history. We're gonna become the first undefeated UFC two-weight world champion
in the first defense of his 155 pound title.
Right, we're reaching towards GOAT status now. All right, we got to defend the belt. Wow. That pay-per-view bonus is great. We got 242K for the pay-per-view bonus. A total of 422K. Continue on. We got records to break here. And still... And still, we got a beautiful submission victory to defend that strap. On to the next guy. Who do we got next? All right. I'm ready for Tyron Woodley next. I'm ready to go up in weight. I'm not trying to fight any more lightweights. I fought 21 lightweights, 22 actually. Oh, we gotta fight Khabib. It's gonna be one of the harder fights of the division. After we beat Khabib, there is no one in the division that can challenge us. Alright, where are we headed? Blackburn Kickboxing. I'm gonna try out this gym, I haven't tried it out yet. Let's read the bio. Also known as Blackburn Pub, it closed in 1994, turned into a gym. While the wooden floors and patchwork stucco on the walls hint at the wear and tear of the gym, it's from the legacy of the building. From parties, spills, bare knuckle brawls between patrons, it is now a gym for fighters who love to brawl, train hard, and practice. You pay for the experience of trainers and sparring partners who spend every day hitting hard during sparring, which they believe builds the character of the fighter. Alright, Blackburn Kickboxing it is. Train 4 weeks here. Yo, what's up? What's up, brother? No worries. We're making history. You'll be able to watch the stream later. As always, stream saves so you can go back to my channel. Check it out. How's it going, mate? Oh wow, Tyron Woodley's talking trash. Right, let's go. On to the next fight. Who we got? We're training for Khabib. No worries, man. Thank you for stopping by as always. Alright. See, what do we need to work on here? Free flow head movement, free flowing movement. Alright, our head movement's gonna be at all time high this camp. Crossover drills for footwork. Heavy bag focus training. Clinch drills. Yeah, I could tell. Yo, what's up, Eva? How's it going? I could tell, man. I was like, who's Viking266? And then you change your name. That's pretty cool. Evith is in the house. Everything's going fine with you, brother. That's good. Let's continue up with this training. Gonna do with some light Brazilian jiu-jitsu. See you later, buddy. Have a good one. Alright, let's promote this fight up. Do a photo shoot. Alright, back to training. Welcome in to the stream. We are going for history. We're gonna be the first undefeated weight world champion. Alright, what are we training next? Let's do the squat rack. Build our overall strength. And let's see what else. Back to the crossover drills. Don't be shy, type in the chat. Alright, let's go on to the next thing. Our next fight is against Khabib Nurmagomedov. It's gonna be a tough fight. Gotta do an interview, and what are we doing next? Let's learn something new. Roundhouse kick level 5, I like that. Let's go, welcome into the stream. What's up, dope boy, how's it going? Welcome into the Formless Gaming streams. Alright, so we gotta cause chin damage here from training. Keep working. Oh man, we have so much power, we're just doing a thing. What's up, dope boy? Welcome in. I All right. Let's apply our new moves. Let's see what we got here. Kicks. We got a level 5 kick that's just going to do damage now. Lead spinning side kick. Level 5. And what are we on to next? Switch kick. Lead body switch kick. That's vicious. L2, our roundhouse kick. That to the head is now level 5. Oh man. RIP. Shout out to Evith. RIP on that. Right. El Wapo number 5. Welcome in, guys. What do I think of Far Cry 5? I think it looks interesting. I like that it's following this the story of a guy pretty much in a cult. And like you're trying to... One second, guys. I don't know. I haven't followed the whole story, but I know that I know it's about a cult, right? El Wapo 5, that's going to increase the ability to stagger the opponent with body kicks. Let's go. We're going to get this win for sure. I think it's pretty sick, though. It looks good. Far Cry 5 looks really good. I actually want to get a copy of that. It looks great. Like the visuals of the game, too. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Make sure you hit that bell notification for when I'll be streaming UFC or any other games. Alright, back to promoting the fight. Boom, look at that. He's showing off how he's doing in training. Alright, back to training. We gotta get in shape. We're kinda out of shape at this point of the camp. Go from that live chat. Live chat, here we come. Yeah. It does remind me of the old Ghost Recon. I thought I was the only one that thought that. It looks like a great game though, man. It's exciting. Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Let's promote this fight. No, we need to train. We need to train. Let's get this straight. Once again, if you haven't subscribed already, don't be shy. Join the Formless Gaming family. Alright, let's increase these stats. Because the fight is right around the corner. I'm just, at this point of our career, we're just making tune-up and adjustments on our week. Let's do crossover drill. I wonder if the crossover drill on this game is actually like him going to the basketball court to work on his crossover. Or is it something fighting related? I don't know. Alright, let's go. Fight hype is high. Easy fight. We're fighting in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Second title defense. Let's go. 22-0. Gonna get another victory. I think when that game comes out, I'll definitely be streaming it, though. That game looks great. Or is it already out? Please don't tell me it's already out. Far Cry 5 hype. Okay, let's continue on.
It is a lightweight title fight between Sage Northcutt and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
This dude's tough. Amazing grappler. This guy gets me on the ground, I'm probably toast. We will see what happens though. Will it be the slick striking Sage Northcutt or the dominant grappling of Khabib Nurmagomedov? Only time will tell. Here we go. The walkout. The man of the hour, Sage Northcutt.
155.
He has the mean mug on. He's ready to go.
Number one lightweight title challenger.
Let's go.
The number one contender, at least in terms of the rankings, getting set for a title fight here.
Let's get hype, guys. Right in the chat, you guys' prediction for the fight. Who do you guys think is going to win?
I
by what? Is it going to be a first round KO? Is it going to be a round two submission? Let me know.
He is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone
absolutely. Oh wow, it's already out tomorrow. Holy cow.
Fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
We'll be the new champ.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap.
Will there be a new champ? No. Belt stays here. Let's get this started. Alright, we gotta fight smart here.
For the UFC lightweight championship of the world.
Oh wow.
Alright, so here he is after a win by submission in his previous championship fight. We'll see what he can
do. Oh man. Oh no. That's not good. That's not good.
Now is where things could get really interesting.
Let's get up. No, this is going to be a tough fight. I can already tell. Oh, no. This can't be.
Tying up that arm, looking for the Kimura. He's got his arm pinned down.
Oh, we got to get out of here. This could be bad.
Woo.
Slick defense.
Tries to pass, but doesn't make it.
All right, and we're up. All right, we got to make this our fight now.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, he connects there. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point.
Oh, man. Oh, we got the defense. Let's see if we can get the submission.
Anaconda choke. He's got this.
Another submission win. Here we go.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
Oh, I choked that one.
Submission defense there.
Let's see if we can get right back up.
Inside control here.
Oh, this is not good. And we're out. Alright, and let's get up. Oh man, he's beating the hell out of us. Whew. We gotta get off the ground with this guy.
Back to the feet now.
Back up. Oh man, he's fighting smart. He's done his homework on us.
He's gonna clasp the hands together.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt.
He's hurt though.
He is in trouble.
This guy is fighting the fight of his life. I don't think it'll be enough though. We're too seasoned. We have too much experience.
And he's back up. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding.
Oh, that was nice. Let's try that again.
Now a level change.
Oh man.
Oh,
this dude's a beast. This guy's a beast.
Trying to move into side control.
Stopped him there.
Denied in the full guard.
We gotta get up now.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Oh man, this guy's making it tough. And reversed.
Very nice sweep. Winds up in his guard.
I should definitely check that game out, Doughboy, though. Yeah, only way you can win is definitely on the ground, because I'm messing him up on the feet. We'll make adjustments next round.
Nurmagomedov gets his opponents back here.
Beautiful combination of elbows.
One sound for the end of round one.
Oh man, what did we get ourselves into? We gotta keep this fight standing.
Alright, let's check out some of the action from that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
Boom. We're landing good shots, though.
And here's
boom. Left uppercut.
Shot that
right hooks. We're serious.
And another perfectly placed strike.
Body kick. All right. Let's do this. Let's finish this fight. I believe in two more fights after this, we're going to get the welterweight. Chance at the welterweight belt.
To the
oh man, get out of here. That's a beast.
Gets in the clinch. Now he's got the double underhooks. Continuing to stay busy, now goes to the
see if we can get out of here. Oh man.
Oh, strong hook to the head there by Nurmagomedov. Double underhooks in the clinch. Nurmagomedov's able to get the
he's greasing us up here.
He's got the double.
See if we can get out of here. Take his back.
and he transitions
suplex.
To his back.
Oh, we were gonna suplex Khabib. That would have been nice. See if we can double leg him. Here we go. Beautiful takedown. I'm not too worried about his game off of his back, but on top he has a good ground game on top. Take it to mount.
Hard ground and pound elbow.
Here we go. This is where we start stealing the fight.
3 minutes now to go in round two. Big body punch.
We're messing him up here. Let's go for that choke. See if we can get it. Okay, I don't need help. Without a play, I'm pretty sure I know how to play. Let's skip that.
Looks like he's looking for a choke.
I don't know why the game does that at times.
Nicely done. Now he's in full guard.
Oh, he's going for a submission here.
The wrist, pins it down from here.
I think we're out.
He popped out of the Kimura.
Let's posture up. Oh, no. I didn't expect him to do that.
He's working from his back now.
And we're out. Let's get up now.
So 3 minutes have flown off the fight clock there.
Make him stand up.
And he's back.
He's still going for the ground. Oh, man, that hurt. That was a little bad right there. No way.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked
he's
up
throwing
the
bombs
pace,
at us.
An uptick in the aggression.
They're not technical.
And the output, and starting to find his range.
Oh, that hurt.
He's got to be careful here.
Go for that finish right away. Oh, he stopped us here.
Working from full guard. Oh, he connected with an elbow.
Go for the finish.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
It's over.
Magomedov gets caught with
it's over.
Push.
Stop the fight, ref.
Now he's trying to pass. He's in half.
Get right back up. Excellent grappling.
Back up to his feet.
I missed her Northcutt. Ooh! Wow, I just got that on stream. That was an insane body kick. That was insane. Comment in the comment below what you think about that body kick. Holy shit.
It happens.
That body kick was vicious.
Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown.
Wow.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Look at that. Boom. It was like a baseball bat.
Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Oh, double jab. Trying to establish that jab once again.
All right, we're going to throw the ducking roundhouse here. See if we can get to land this. Oh, wow, just like that. That couldn't have been an even better technique to call right there. I knew we would land that there. Beautiful. Beautiful finish.
Full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target.
One more time, guys, check that out.
Was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight. And there he is after the huge knock.
Huge KO. On to the next fight. We're gonna retire undefeated here. That should have been KO of the night, I would say. That for sure. That should have been knockout of the night. Give me my knockout of the night. Wow, all positive reviews here. I know, man. With this guy, I'm a KO artist, Evith. KO artist. A lot of hard work went into this. I'm ready for the next step. Wow, he sent a positive message this time to us. No more trash talking. He knows we're the real deal. Strap season. Hashtag strap season, guys. Alright, we're 23-0 now. We got two more fights into the biggest fight of our career. Up a weight class, the welterweight division. Oh, easy. We'll take that. We'll take that fight. Alright. Oh wow, we can't train here. They kicked us out the gym. Because the guy we're fighting next trains here. We're gonna go somewhere simple, save money this camp. We don't have to do much training on our stats here. He says we have no power. You're crazy, man. Alright, let's get the training started. We're gonna learn some stuff here. Oh, wow. Wow, there's a lot of good options here. I'm gonna train with Nate. Alright, this should be a good sparring session for sure. Should be a great sparring session. 3 minutes, we gotta survive here. Oof.
Come on now. That's how you block.
Oh man, he's got hands.
Not it. No.
Oh man. Go to the body on him.
Come on.
Just standing right in front of him boxing. It's a boxing gym, so.
Nice block. Perfect block.
Oh man.
That's what I want to see. Make it happen.
It's a good sparring session.
Ooh, good block.
Just gotta survive here. It's good training that's gonna help us out in the fight.
Nope. Come on. Way to block. Let's get it again.
Who's your guys' favorite fighter in the UFC? Comment below. Tell me what you think.
Nice block. Good block. Come on. You're giving him too much space.
That's crazy. So they're trying to approve head transplants in humans, right? It's insane. Yo, what's up, Blue Blazer? Welcome into the chat. We're just getting ready for our next fight, sparring. Oh, man. How's it going, brother? Comment your favorite UFC fighter below. Tell me what you think and who that is.
Nice block. Keep working.
Unfortunately, I maxed on my accounts for game sharing, Blue Blazer. We could definitely share play it though sometime if you add me. Oh man, he just slapped me in the face. Did you see that? Nate, your favorite fighter? That's awesome. You want to see something so funny? Let me see if I could add it into the. Let's see. I don't think I can put it in the chat. I'm not sure, but. just like a picture of, there was a guy who was an imposter yesterday of Nate Diaz, and he wrote, he wrote at Formless Gaming, you're taking everything I fucking work for. It was insane. I thought it was a real Nate Diaz. Alright, looping cross, level 5. He's intense though. A lot of people like Nate Diaz. Oh man, I gotta show you the screenshot, but it won't let me send it on chat. But I took a screenshot, it was hilarious. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'd appreciate that. Once again, I could only share play. My account is taken up for game sharing. I could only share play. Let's see what we got. Supply the perks. Appreciate it, man. For sure we can share play that sometime. Just add me on PlayStation. Marathoner. I like doing that. It's fun. I'm on. Alright. Yo, what's up, CJ? He said, what's up, motherfucker? That's what he put in the chat. Okay, Nate Diaz. CJ Nate Diaz. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man, we're getting a bad message. Terrible. Hopefully. Let me know if the stream's lagging in the comments. Alright, here. We're just gonna spar this week. We're not gonna do too much training. We're already pretty much maxed out. CJ in the house. Alright, let's hurry up and get this fight on the road, guys. We're gonna do some. He said, what the fuck? Who is Nate? Oh man, you don't know who Nate Diaz is? You're gonna have to search him up on YouTube. Oh, Uber lag. Oh, no. I don't want to stop the stream, though, and then have to restart it. I don't know if everyone will be able to find it. Hold up. All right. I'm going to give it, like, 5 to 10 more minutes. Let me know if it's still lagging. Oh, dude, search him up. He's a beast. All right, let's... Alright, let's take part in some fight promotions. Right, let's take part in some of this. We got 7 people watching. Welcome into the chat, guys. Alright, we're gonna do some sparring here now. Okay, so he likes to move forward and counter. So we gotta close the distance on this guy. That's gonna be our key to the fight. Alright, let's go. Here we go.
Way to block.
Get this sparring on. It's my favorite kick right now, this one. It's vicious. We've been getting good sparring in this camp.
Way to block.
Good strikers. Oh, that doesn't happen too often. All right, we got to get him back for that. We got to get this guy back.
Nice block.
Welcome into the stream, guys. We're doing some sparring to get ready for the fight. Big fight. Oh man, we're getting our ass kicked in sparring this time around. Go to the park, I just touched. What? What are you talking about, Blue Blazer? Oh, you looked up Nate. Nate's a beast. He's a beast. Alright. We're getting in shape for this fight, so let's return to the calendar. This guy said, have you tried the lean and uppercut? on the game or in real life, comment that. All right, where are we at in this camp? We need to do some promotion. We're gonna do a photo shoot. And let's see what else we got. Do some more training. Pretty much all maxed out. Oh yeah, the lean and uppercut is beast. I like the overhand though. The overhand punch is a strong punch. That's for sure. Alright, what else we got? 10 more points in the week. 2 million fans. Alright. Guess it doesn't hurt to learn some more stuff. Let's see if we can learn another good move that we can use in this fight. Let's see what we can learn. We're gonna spar with Max Holloway. It's gonna be another good sparring session before the fight actually happens.
Alright, use your feet, use your head, use your hands. Slip, block, and parry. Don't get hit.
Gotta use our movement. One of the cool parts of this game is you can strike in every direction, going left, going right, going forward, and backward.
That's how you block.
Need to start doing more of that. Lean in uppercut. Let's try that.
Nice block. Nope.
Oh man, that's how you get knocked out. Good block. Man. We got plenty of good sparring this camp. We should be straight in our fight coming up.
No.
He's just covering up. Oh man. Here we go. Pretty much Blue Blazer. Pretty much can't do that for six months to a year. Alright, let's do a hook level 5. What else we got? Starch choke level 5. I'll accept your friend request right now. And apply these moves. Starch choke level 5. And what else we got? We're good to go. Let's get this fight started. This camp's been long enough. What happened with what? Pretty much I had too many accounts that I was sharing on with different people. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's get this fight started. And let's promote this some more. I say knockout round 1. And post to social media. He had some good sparring with Max Holloway. Yeah, my account. On my account, there's like 4 or 5 people trying to do that, and PlayStation got wind of it. Fight hype is very high. Let's go. I'm not sure, I don't think it works like that, Blue Blazer. That should be from your own primary thing. Alright, the big fight. Another title defense.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC.
It's pretty much my own, so how it works is on my main primary account, I can't do anything on. That's why I'm on this one, actually.
That surprise was nothing compared to the reaction felt around the globe.
Here we go.
He agreed to fight his longtime stare down partner in a compelling matchup that highlights this weekend's UFC card at Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. That's it for today's.
All right, coming up next,
let's get this started. Let's not waste any time.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Chuck.
All right, here we go. Let's win this fight.
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC lightweight champion here?
All right, let's cut the ring off on this guy. He's a counter puncher.
So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion.
Oh, man, that hurt. We got this. Comment your predictions on what you think is going to happen in the fight.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand.
Oh man.
Lands a huge kick. Oh, what a leg kick.
We're not losing to this guy.
Effective punch there by Chuck.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Oh, head kick.
Oh man, that hurt.
Big body shot there too.
The war. Oh, we're messing his body up.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Big body shot. Body. Beautiful hook.
How about that chin?
Oh, that could have ended our undefeated streak.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. And now start.
Oh, man.
What you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there.
Guy's a beast.
Increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention.
All of those are blocked.
Oh, how did he eat that uppercut?
That one hurt.
Oh man. These guys came to fight.
Check that kick.
Big power shot there.
That's a hard hook.
A huge hook there.
That chin can't take anymore, though. Chinny. It's Chinny.
Big shots. Whoa, head kick.
Here we go.
Oh, big left.
All right, we're getting ourselves burned out here.
Going
for that finish.
Yeah, seems like every time.
Oh, here we go. And it's over. That fast. 24-0. 24-0. Let's go.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Oh no, CJ. I'm not getting my ass kicked. It's a win.
Absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even
sure
if anyone saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
And here we see it again.
Yeah, I have the disc, so unfortunately I wouldn't even be able to share it. Come to think about it, I have the disc for UFC 3.
As he gets the huge knockout victory, that
oh man, that win is beautiful. But for sure, I can, yo, he's back. The man Viking is back. But we can definitely share play Blue Blazer. I'll add you right now. And the new, once again, more like instill. Alright. That was another beautiful fight in the books. One more until we make history. History will be made here. Vikings in the house, we got Blue Blazer, we got Evith, we got a bunch of people, we got CJ. I'm super stoked and grateful for you guys. Thank you. Alright, that was a beautiful win. We're on to the next guy. We are undefeated. Yes, he definitely can, bro. He could definitely get some rounds in on this. Let's see, what should we go for today on the stream, guys? 26-0, 27-0. I'm doing this stream in episodes. We're going to try to retire undefeated with two belts. Alright, who are we fighting next? Aw, oh, man, they're giving him a rematch. I gotta fight this guy again. I'm not excited to fight him again. Now, he did pretty good, last time, Viking. You were throwing them hands. Alright, let's finish this. Back to Blackburn. Where you headed, baby? I love you. All right, let's go. On to the next fight. Alright, let's promote the fight. The Fighter of the Year will be announced at the MMA Awards show. Let's attend that. Let's see who got the Fighter of the Year. Well, what do you know? We got the Fighter of the Year, guys. Yeah. Fighter of the Year Award. It's been a long road. Yeah. It's been a long road. Alright. Nothing. It doesn't show it. Steroids. Alright, babe. I love you. Alright. Oh no, my stream is lagging. My stream's lagging, I don't know why. This isn't good though. Okay, and we're gonna do some sparring. Hashtag Formless is the Fighter of the Year. Let's go, baby. Here we go. Alright, pretty much the game plan is going to be the same with this guy. We just got to not go to the ground. Because if we go to the ground with this dude, we're fucked. Just got to keep the fight standing. Some hard sparring. I'm going to knock my sparring partner out. I don't care. We're KOing this guy. Oh, he ducked my head kick. We're going to knock our sparring partner out here. Gonna knock him out.
Nice block.
Oh, he's trying to take me down. Let's get that KO, guys. Let's go for the KO. Here we go.
Great block.
He's blocking our knees. I'm trying to get this KO. Watch out. Oh, heck no. What the heck? This dude. You gotta be kidding me. He's holding me the whole time. Get the hell out of here. I wanted to knock out my sparring partner. It didn't happen here. Let's put that hashtag KO the sparring partner in the chat. KO the sparring partner. Alright, let's return to the calendar. Let's get this fight on the road because the next fight is huge. We're making history. Tyron Woodley's calling me out. He's talking trash. He's the champ in the welterweight division, a division higher than me. He's picking on guys that are smaller than him. I'm going to show him who's boss. I promise you. Alright, and let's train. Our stats are pretty much maxed out here, but we'll do another session to get us ourselves in better shape. We're in peak fitness. Great. Yusuf Malaga, what's up, man? Welcome into the stream. This is the Formless Family. Subscribe and hit that bell notification for more Formless live streams, as always. Let's continue on. We are going to promote the fight. We got a new guy in the chat. Let's go. Hashtag KO the sparring partner is a thing. We got it in the chat. Let's continue. Let's get this trending. All right, podcast with John Anik. And we're going to learn something new. Let's see what we can learn new. We'll do this quick one. It's going to give us fluidity level 5.
All right,
let's go.
I want you to land at a high percentage.
Appreciate you stopping by in the comments, Yusuf Malaga. All right, let's throw some strikes here.
Nice punch.
Showcase our skills. Oh, I almost got KO'd myself by the sparring partner.
That's the way. Everything you
All right.
On target.
We landed our strikes. Yes, we're growing every day, man. We're growing every day. Thank you guys, as always, for showing support. I appreciate it. Join, become the first 100 subscribers before we come big. And we are going to do a cruise. I'm gonna be the first YouTuber. We're going to do a YouTube cruise. Be the first one to do it. Let's promote the fight one more time. Alright, the fight hype is very high. It's at an all-time high. I'm going to let you guys know right now, this fight's not going the distance. We're going for the finish here. And you're good. Don't worry about the spelling, man. I get what you meant. I totally got what you meant. Here we go. We got some UFC fighters giving me some clout on social media. Nogueira said I earned the title shot. He doesn't see it getting away from me. I agree. Do you guys agree? What do you guys think? Do you guys think that the title is leaving or staying tonight? Let me know. We are 24-0. Here we go. It's fight time, boys. It is fight week. After this fight, we're going up in weight to challenge the welterweight champion. We don't just want one belt. We want two belts. We are going up for the second belt. We are going to make history after this fight. This guy is just a stepping stone. Let's go. Of course, I'm going to... Hey, I already said my first 100. I'm going to screenshot who it was, my first 100 subscribers. And we are going to go on a cruise. YouTube cruise. I'm going to be the first YouTuber to do it. Mark my words. Boom, we're going on a leg kick. Oh man, this guy's coming to fight. Get off me. Get off me, Khabib. I don't want to wrestle.
Take this guy out early and often, as he has done to so many challengers in the past.
We are the fastest growing lit family on YouTube. Formless Family. Hashtag Formless Family. That jab was clean. We're right back up. We're not worrying about that. All right, let's do some strategy here. He's trying to cut off the octagon.
Good combination so far from both men.
Little does he know we have those hands. No way. Leg kick. My favorite kick on the game. That switch kick is fast. Oh, that hurts. You can tell. Back up. Switch kick. That's beautiful.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plug.
Get off me. Get off me.
Right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
He's trying to grapple.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
This is his best chance of the fight, guys. He has to do this. We don't. Let's get out of here.
And they move out of the
jab.
Northcutt
gets caught by the inside. The jab is the key to fights. Jab.
He needs a right hand there.
No way.
A single attempt.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Oh, man. Hopefully no more lagging out. I hope the quality is good right now. Let me know what the quality is right now, guys. Switch to southpaw. To the body. Let's go. Welcome in. We got 10 viewers. We are the fastest, most lit family on YouTube. We're growing. Fastest growing. Let's go. Oh, this guy doesn't want any. Stay off me. Our takedown defense is spot on.
Northcutt gets back up again. Straight punch gets through.
Back and forth we go. Back up. All right, we're going to land a body switch kick here. Ready? Oh no, we didn't get it. Oh, our first... This is the first time we've been knocked down. Little does he know. He just woken up the beast. Oh man, he's throwing heat. Alright. We're up to 10, man. Hashtag going up. Formless. Fun.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment.
I actually do have a face cam. But I would have to get my whole full connection setup going because I actually have one. I have an HD webcam for my face cam. Let's give that glove touch. Leg kick. Oh man, we just got cracked with the head kick. Let's go. This guy wants to take me down. Get up, Khabib. I'm sick of you going for my leg. Good night. Yep, called it. Get up, I'll let him up one more time, and then it's over. Watch this. Here we go. Get off me, Khabib. Get off me, Khabib. Let's end this.
Well, it's not going to be fun walking tomorrow. Would you look at the bruise on the outside of his thigh? That is looking awful now.
Straight left counter. We got him here, boys.
Stuffs the takedown without issue.
He's getting tired, too. He picked the wrong opponent to get tired on. Get off me. I don't like it. I don't like the wrestle.
Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous round.
I'm just getting him tired. I want to knock him out with a head kick.
Nurmagomedov gets hit by that leg kick.
Get off me. All right, he's getting submitted. I can't take this anymore. He wanted this. He asked for this. He asked for it, guys, and I'm going to give it to him. He shouldn't have been taking me down. I told him to get off me 3 times. That's what happens. That's what happens, guys. I told him. Did I or did I not? He just kept trying.
So yeah, it came down to tap out or go to sleep.
That's called a anaconda choke.
Was clearly sunk in deep. Perfect technique. And ultimately, that is one of the bigger wins of his career. He gets.
We got the submission, guys. We're on to make history. The biggest fight of our careers coming up next.
Locked in perfectly for the victory.
It was a bad idea.
Once more, Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen.
All right, guys. The moment you guys have been waiting for. We will make history. Become 2-division undefeated world champion. And still. You guys are awesome. Thank you, Formless Family, for watching. Let's continue on. We're about to make history. Here we go. We're going to become the champ. Hashtag champ in the comments. Hashtag champ. Double champ, baby. 25-0. This will be a good fight here, boys. This is for all the marbles. Champion versus champion. Here we go. Champ versus champ. I accept. You're gonna pretty much be like the Floyd Mayweather of MMA, just more exciting and undefeated still. Alright, we're gonna spin this camp in the UK at Blackburn Kickboxing. Shout out to Viking. Shout out to the UK. England's awesome. I wanna go one day. Alright, let's promote the fight. Photo shoot. We gotta get all the promotion out the way early on in the camp. Alright, we got any more promoting to do? We'll be the host to open up a new gym. Hashtag Formless win the belt. Let's go. We will get this win here. Alright, let's start. Let's learn something new. Superman elbow, that sounds pretty sick. Question mark kick. Alright, let's see what we're gonna learn, guys. Knock your opponent down in 60 seconds with a head kick. Alright, we're gonna do this because this is gonna give us a spinny kick.
Alright, kickboxing only. Let's stay on the feet and use those head kicks.
You think England's boring, man? Oh, I wanna check it out.
Nice work with the combo. Okay. That's how you keep them off balance.
We're in the UK training hard here.
Keep working. Nice kick.
Goodbye.
Way to set up those head kicks, man. They were landing at will.
Alright, let's apply those moves. Here we go. Alright. Lead body crane kick. Let's see what that does. That's pretty cool, actually. And spinning heel kick. Level 5. Boom. Alright, let's see if he can get a knockout with the spinning heel kick this time. Lead question mark kick. Nice. And let's get ready for this fight. Guys, it's time to make history. Do some training. It's gonna be a great fight. Biggest fight of the whole time. What's up, Blue Blazer? We got Blue Blazer still in here. Sweet. He's the new addition to the Formless family. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button to join the Formless family. We are making history here after this fight. Alright, and we are in shape. Here we go, so we are going to spar to get in tip-top shape. He's a clinch. He's a clincher, so we got to avoid the clinch here. Here we go. Alright. Got to have a good sparring to have a good fight. Let's work on our moves. Oh, man! I hope you guys didn't see that. Oh, wait, I'm live. You guys did. That sucked.
Way to block that.
Oh man. I'm getting the floor mopped with me here.
Nice block.
That's crucial. I'm getting knocked all around the ring.
Ooh, good block.
That's what kick I want to land in the next fight for the KO. Oh, man. My head is all types of rocked.
Good block.
That was a tough one, guys. We got our asses kicked in that sparring. Hashtag ass kicked there. Let's return to the calendar and do this again. Let's get started on this fight. We're getting close to fight week. We're halfway there. Let's promote the fight. Alright, let's do some more promoting. Shoot a commercial. And the last week is just training to make sure we're in shape for the fight. That's all we're doing here. We're just making sure we're in shape. Right. And it is fight time, guys. The fight of the century. Time to become the champ, the double champ. The moment you guys have been waiting for. Alright, here we go. Time to make history. Champion versus champion in Anaheim, California. Woodley versus Northcutt. The biggest event of the year. Alright, we're wearing those white shorts. It's time to go. Welcome into the chat. Anybody new? Join Formless Family. Hit that subscribe. Make sure your bell notification is on. We are about to make history. Two titles. Here we come. Two titles. We making history. Two belts. Two belts. All right, guys. The cinematic movie. You guys can watch. Cross.
And as two of the greatest fighters in the UFC kept dominating their opposition, it was inevitable that this moment would come. When the octagon door closes for tonight's super fight, the talk will be over, and the entire sports world will come to a halt. This is no ordinary fight. It's a battle between two champions, willing to put their own divisional crowns on the line to prove themselves worthy to be on top. And when the dust settles, there can only be one winner.
It can only be one winner here. Two champions. It can only be one winner. Champion versus champion.
Coming up next, it is a welterweight championship fight between Tyron Woodley and Sage Northcutt.
You excited? You excited, Viking? Let's go.
Well, what a moment we have got in front of us tonight. And for this fighter, one win away from UFC immortality, he became a UFC champion.
After this win, we enter UFC immortality. We book ourselves a ticket to the UFC Hall of Fame. Two belts. Absolutely incredible. Undefeated.
What can be accomplished in... And now our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight.
Oh, man, he's old now. And we're not even in our prime.
We have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particular
Lee Rolo.
Ladies and gentlemen,
my PSN is Formless Gaming. You already sent me a friend request. I'll add you right now after this fight.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon.
And I'll do some after this, guys. If you want, write in the comments. We'll do some. I'll share play the game so we can fight after this if you guys want. I'm super down to fight you guys. Just sent me a friend request. And I'll fight you guys. Make sure you add me, though. Formless Gaming on PSN. It's time. The main event.
There
can only be one winner. There we go. We got one friend request. Just send those friend requests away so we can play after this. I'll share play the game for you guys, and we can fight. Formless versus the Formless Family. Let's go.
Super Sage
Here we go. Main event, guys. Let's go.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 3 losses, and 1.
He's the current welterweight champion. I gotta focus in here. This whole road and journey means nothing if I don't get this second belt here. I will have 2 titles here. Wait until you guys see the ending. When I get these 2 belts, the thing's awesome. I remember we played Lee Rollo. I know you have. I was just talking to the other people in the chat.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's make history for Formless Family, for all the marbles. Get the 2 belts. Oh man, that leg kick was vicious. Okay. This guy's gonna be tough. Oh man, look at that body kick. That was fast.
Let's see if he can get off to a good start tonight. It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
All right, first round is underway. He's pretty quick.
Watch out for the overhands. They will come early. They will come often here tonight. And even
body
when
kick.
You do your homework, it doesn't mean you can stop it. We'll see if he can get off.
That's a quick body kick, guys.
Switch
stances
here.
Here we come, 2 titles.
Nice punch by Northcutt.
Left hand.
Good defense there.
No way.
He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together.
Well done. And both guys really throwing with authority.
That one hurt.
All right. We're just going to chip away until he gets tired.
Kick is good. Oh, effective strike there by Sage Northcutt.
Once again, if you guys haven't already added me on PSN, feel free to add me so we can get some fights in after this. After this history-making fight. Oh, that fast? No way. No way. 2 titles. 2 belts. Wow.
Wicked knockout here for the
KO.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here.
He went for the takedown and got blasted with 2 punches.
That's about as good.
It was that fast. He had
UFC
no chance there.
I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big
All right, let's watch this animation. Let's see the
here
event. The 2 titles we just got.
Boom! And then he's out.
2 titles, baby. Let's go.
So he did it. Unbelievable. He wins the Super
That was seriously bad
UFC
timing on his part to shoot that takedown. He ran straight into 2 punches.
Two-division UFC champion. His future is in the Hall of Fame.
Here we go, guys. The official decision.
Referee Dan Magliotta's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout
and new 2 belts, guys. 26-0. Yeah. Oh man, this is great. Let's see if they show the 2 belt clip. Here we go. He's hopping on the cage. Give him those belts. Give him those belts. 2 belts. 2 belts.
He gets the job done in epic fashion.
Let's go, baby.
Congratulations to the now 2-division
2 belts.
UFC champion of the world.
Double belt, the champ. We did it, guys. We made it all the way to the 2 belts undefeated.
He's not the one really playing.
I am the one really playing. Let's continue on. History has been made. We just got $3 million for that fight. Me too. $3 million would be nice right now.
UFC Minute. Remember when we were telling you that you shouldn't miss this past
2 belts, guys.
Monumental super fight? I hate to be that person, but
we did it.
We told you so. The fans were buzzing, the world was watching.
Final episode of this stream, we will be closing out this adversity last week, marvelous undefeated career. Champion challenged the welterweight title holder in an epic super fight. We beat him in the super fight. Now we're going to defend belts in the welterweight division, a division higher. Make history. Get to the UFC Hall of Fame.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
We did it, guys. Two champs. Thank you guys for watching. As always, if you guys haven't joined the Formless family already, please feel free to subscribe. Hit that bell for notifications for future videos and streams. It has been Formless. Thank you guys as always. Peace out.